Hello, a very good morning to you all students. How are you all? I hope after a long vacation yesterday, as you have started your first chapter, that is food, where does it come from? It will be an interesting chapter for you that you have dealt today. It was not so much we can say tough for understanding. In this chapter yesterday the teacher taught you, it was about the, we can say, what are the main ingredients in food items that we are eating, why the food is important for all living things. That was all done in yesterday. Miss, what we can say that why the food is important? As we know that it provides us energy for performing various activities, then it provides us nutrients which are needed for the growth of the body. It repairs the worn out cells and tissues, and it prevents us from the various diseases. Because all the foods, which food we are eating, it depends on us. If any food or any meal that is not good for us, it may causes us harmful. So we must be aware about the food which we are eating. What are the main ingredients for that in food items we should have, and how they are coming from? These all are important in this chapter. We know that plants and animals are the two main sources of food we can get, or one can get from these two sources only. So yesterday sir taught you about the foods from plants, which is still left off. I am just giving a recap of that yesterday we did. Like that, most of the plants which comes from plants food, and plants which provides us different kinds of types of foods, such as fruits, vegetables, pulses, spices, etc. These different types of plant provide us food. Like that, from this figure you can see thoroughly that a parts of plants are just giving here: leaf, stem, flower, fruit, seed and roots. These all are important, and we can have this as our food. Here also some, like that, one by one we are going to read about this, the roots. Yes, as we can say that in roots, the best example of roots are radish, turnip and carrot. And in winters you usually have your carrot, maybe eaten as raw or cooked. Raw you can say that aise in salad aap log kha lete ho, pyaaz, tomato, khira, gajar. The thing is that only raw means hum kachcha hi kha lete, and cooked means we used to cook with spices, salts, oil, then it's becoming a delicious food to have. Same here, like that, with the diagrams you can understand these are the foods. Next comes the stem. It is also a main long thin part of the plant above the ground, because the root used to be under the ground and stem with the other parts of the body is above the ground. So it's a link between the plant's root, leaves, flowers. Okay, stems and plants other. In this being and stem, sugarcane is the most important, or we can say the best example for it. Sugarcane you can know na, sugarcane samajhte ho na, ganna, eek, kabhi kabhi khate ho na, that is the thing. Like that only. The next examples for the food from plants is leaves. Leaves, in that the best example was given spinach, palak, that is good, and it's a good for that our eyesight and all if we are eating. Some other examples are also there, that is lettuce, coriander, mint, etc. Flower is also a main reproductive part of a plant, you know very well. So flowers of certain plants are also we can eat in. Like that we can say cauliflower, broccoli, these are all also flowers we have eating. See here, this is the cauliflower, this is a broccoli and cloves that we used to have in our food. Now the next comes is
fruits and vegetables. Fruits are the parts of plant in which their seeds are enclosed. Means enclosed में बहुत सारी ऐसी सब्जियाँ और फ्रूट्स होते हैं जिनके अंदर ही उनके बीज होते हैं. So the lots of fruits and vegetables are eaten raw. So here now you can see some examples are there. That is apple, banana, tomato, peas, etc. So what we can see? Seeds in this having. Now the next comes is seed. A seed has a baby plant in it and grows into a new day by day. Actually what happens, ये तो आपको पता है, कोई भी plant की growth के लिए seed सबसे important है, चाहे वो आप mango का हो और चाहे वो कोई भी species का हो, isn't it? So gram, peas, wheat, beans, etc. are seeds eaten by us. Now what happened? आज हम जैसे बी बीज वी कैन से मटर इज अ टाइप ऑफ सीड दैट वी आर ईटिंग लाइक बीट ऑल्सो कैडमोम दैट इज इलायची कच्चा हम खाते हैं इलायची इट्स ऑल्सो अ पार्ट ऑफ सीड एंड बीन्स यू नो वेरी वेल सो दीज आर ऑल द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ सीड्स यूज टू हैव नाउ सम एग्जाम्पल्स आर ऑल्सो देयर दैट विद दिस प्लांट्स इफ यू आर टेकिंग अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस ऑल sprouted seeds are also very nutritious. Nutritious means they some have more nutrients which provide us good for our health because sprouting increases absorption of minerals and vitamins in the body. Matlab vitamins aur minerals agar hum sprouted seeds khate hain sprouted matlab kya uge hue bahut sare aapne ghar mein dekha hoga आपकी मामा है कोई भी है जैसे चना मोठ वगैरह है इसे पानी में देके अगर बांधती तो उसमें वाइट वाइट निकल जाते हैं ना तो उन्हीं को हम लोग बोलते हैं स्प्राउट्स सो दैट अगर ये हम अपने फूड्स में लेते हैं अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग सो दिस आर ऑल वेरी न्यूट्रिशियस और इन्हें हम कच्चा भी खा सकते हैं चाहे तो और या तो सैलड्स में भी खाते हैं और या कुक करके भी खा लेते हैं सो आई थिंक टिल हियर इट्स क्लियर टू यू ऑल अबाउट द फूड्स दैट वी आर गेटिंग फ्रॉम plants. Now the next section comes is food from animals because as we have started we know very well that food from animals and food from plants means plants and animals are the only two sources for food as we are getting we on self being human we used to have only the things from plants and animals so till now we have completed food from plants Now we are going to start from food from animals. In this section, some animals are also are there. They used to provide us that type of food which are not usually eaten by each and everyone. But some food also are there that are eaten by everyone. Like that now. See, like plants and animals are also important sources of food for us. Different varieties of animal products are used as food all over the world. We get food items such as milk, meat, honey and eggs from animals. Animal food are usually rich source of proteins and fats. Till here I think it's easier to understand. जैसे प्लांट्स वैसे एनिमल्स भी बहुत ही इम्पॉर्टेंट सोर्स है हमारे लिए फूड के लिए एंड वी आर गेटिंग लाइक दैट यू नो मिल्क फ्रॉम काउ यू यूजली गेट मीट फ्रॉम गॉट हैन लाइक दैट हनी बीज यू नो एंड एग्स डक हैन एक्सेट्रा सो दीज आर ऑल्सो एन इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग्स एंड दे आर अ वेरी रिच इन विटामिन्स यूजली वी कैन से B vitamin like that it's also rich in vitamin B12 which is not found in food from plants one thing is rare matlab exceptional hota hai ki hame plants se jo bhi food milta hai usme vitamin B12 present nahi milenge but jo animals se milta hai food usme B12 important vitamin present hai so it's a good sign now we are going to read about milk and milk products वॉट आर द मिल्क एंड मिल्क प्रोडक्ट्स? यूजली क्या होता है, दूध एंड दूध से बनने वाले कुछ प्रोडक्ट्स, यू नो दे ऑल आर वेरी डिलीशियस एंड यू यूज टू हैव इन योर डेली रूटीन. आई थिंक मोस्ट ऑफ यू यूज टू हैव अ ग्लास ऑफ मिल्क अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग, यू नो वेरी वेल, एंड इट इज़ अ कम्प्लीट फूड. यू कैन नो दैट इफ यू वॉन्ट इट, इट विल बी अ हार्मफुल फॉर योर बॉडी ओनली. सो मिल्क इज रिगार्डेड एज द कम्प्लीट फूड एज इट हैज़ ऑल द न्यूट्रिएंट्स एंड इट इज़ ऑब्टेंड फ्रॉम एनिमल्स लाइक काउ, बफेलो, गॉट, कैमल एक्सेट्रा. दिस एनिमल्स आर कॉल्ड मिल्क यील्डिंग और मिल्क एनिमल्स. क्लियर? एज वी आर गेटिंग मिल्क फ्रॉम दैट एनिमल्स, एग्जाम्पल्स यू नो वेल देन, इज़न्ट इट? बिफोर व्हाइल इफ आई से यू कैन गिव मी द आंसर, दैट इज cow, buffalo, these are the examples. God is also one of that. We used to get and have such products also, animals. Now, what are the different products which are made from animals? We are going to read about these. They are known as dry products. Some common dry products which we use in our daily life are cheese, cream, butter, and ghee, etc. So these are the products which are made from curd. Next is meat. Meat, you know that mostly most of us we won't eat meat, but it is also a important source of proteins, vitamins and minerals. That those are non-vegetarians, they used to have this. Non-vegetarian, by the word non-vegetarian, I think non-vegetarian, you know. Non-vegetarians are those persons or those who used to have meat, eggs and all other that necessary things which are like this, okay? So, meat refers to the muscles and other parts of an animal's body that people eat. Meat of animals like goat, chicken, fish, etc. is commonly eaten and it is a rich source of proteins, vitamins and minerals. So I think this is also an important for our body, but we know most of us we won't eat. Doesn't matter, don't make a we can say blah blah whatever we, but it is good for us, others, those who can have. The next topic comes is honey. You know from where we get honey? By the word honey, shahad, sab jante ho ki honey bees hai. From the bees we used to get honey. So honey is produced by honey bees from the nectar of flowers. Honey bees collect nectars from their hives and it is so sweet and it is also used as a medicine and we used to have in our food to make it so delicious that it enhances our food. So it is also a good source of carbohydrates, vitamins and minerals. So now what happens, till now we have studied about minerals, food from plants and food from animals. Till here I think there is no problem for you to understand. Now the next comes is first this one, self-check questions. You all have your fair notebooks with you, so you are going to just complete this in your notebook. What is this? First one is filling the blanks. The answers are also there, so it will be easier for you to do. First is plants and animals are the sources of food. Vitamin, second one is vitamin B12 is not found in food obtained from plants. We eat the eggs of hen and duck. Okay. Number D, honey is a rich source of carbohydrate. By mistake, I haven't completed the spelling dear. I'm just spelling out. Complete the spelling. CARBOHYDRATES. It will be, again I am repeating, CARBOHYDRATES. Carbohydrates minerals and vitamins. Clear? Next question is, which edible parts of plants are this? That means, edible means which part are this that we are eating? First one is broccoli. So, broccoli means it's a part of a, it's a flower, that of a part of a plant which we are eating. Lettuce is a leaves part. Turnip is the root part. And potato is the stem part. So, this will be your homework for the for today. So, you have to complete in your notebook with a good handwriting. There, next, in this section, only one point is left out. That is most important. We can say one more, that is eggs. Eggs, hence eggs is the most common bird egg eaten in the world. Some people also eat eggs of duck and goose. Eggs are a resource of proteins and vitamins, and for the large scale of production, these birds are raised in poultry farms. Poultry farms, you know very well that eggs are kept in big farms so that they can be reared easily. वहाँ पे उनको इस तरह से रखा जाता है कि जिनको जो लंबे मात्रा में बड़ी मात्रा में एक का सप्लायर और सप्लाई करते हैं उनको वो अच्छे से उनकी देखभाल करते हैं. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो एन वी आर नॉट रेटिंग बट स्टिल इट्स एन इम्पॉर्टेंट सोर्स ऑफ प्रोटीन्स एंड मिनरल्स. सो फॉर टुडे अप टिल हियर विद द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक वी आर गोइंग टू डील इन द नेक्स्ट डे. सो थैंक यू फॉर टुडे एंड आई वॉन्ट टू कंप्लीट योर वर्क विद अ नीट एंड गुड हैंड राइटिंग.